Yes. Just behind me in the background, more and more tear gases are being shot. He was shot from it. The protest started peacefully.
Just to pick up on something you said, the shoes, no mention of those last week. I've been watching live images from Nalin.